I lost my son and it broke my heart. I can understand being betrayed by my wife. Or a partner, or even my son. But I lost him. Right when I decided to admit his existence for the first time. That's like getting hit in the face by your own failure. By the certainty that something in your life is wrong. And there it is, in your failure. Is how a man is defined. Some people hide like cowards. Others face it. Some rebel against it, but without dignity. And other people can't help but to destroy everything in order to have another life.